The warm-up section is set up easily. Using a 30 by 30 grid, cones are set up every 10 meters, with one row being marked by a cone in the center of each square.